Pulling off one of those.
Marner drops that back to Giordano. Sandin to Giordano. Long Rishuk got through, scores!
I think they're kind of asking him. It looked like from the bench. Yeah, he absolutely did get a piece of that one. So that'll be Auston Matthews on the board.
Matthews, Nylander in the slot. Riley, Matthews, scores! A blast from the Rocket Richard Trophy winner, and the game is tied.
Walking into this one-timer, he just gets it perfectly placed.
In comes Marner, drops it off to Nylander. William Nylander centers it, Matthews shoots, scores! Auston Matthews, power play goal! And the Leafs have grabbed a 1-0 lead.
They handle that bouncing shot, it'll go to Tavares. From behind the net, Matthews in front, scores! On the second try, and the Leafs have tied it.
Marner slots it in behind the net for Clutson. Hasn't had a point in his last five. Kicks it loose, scores! Matthews tucks it in, and Bunting has the setup. Here comes Nylander in, dashing in, cutting in. Nylander in front, scores! Auston Matthews from Nylander, and the Leafs lead. Had trouble with that. Myers there, Marner centers, Matthews scores! Power play goal, and the Leafs on the board. Net front. Morgan Riley, Marner down low. There's Bunting, hit front, score! Auston Matthews, and the Marner streak is 11.
It'll come across for Liljegren. His shot blocked by Cizikas, takes another, scores! Well, was it Liljegren or Auston Matthews?
Fights through, gets past Joseph. Stops, sprays some ice, tumbles down, got into the slot, and it's a chance, they score! It's Auston Matthews!
Unbelievable play by Bunting.
In just his fourth National Hockey League game. Drop back slot, Matthews scores! What a deceptive wrist shot he's got! And the Leaf fans here love that, as Auston Matthews has tied it.
Unable to get the shot away, but Nylander's on it again. Centers in front. Big stop there, Dell. Hallowell scores! On the tip, it's Auston Matthews!
And it's against the Lightning.
Here's the steal by Matthews. Matthews to the net! And Ottinger able to shrug that off. Matthews has it again. He's walking right in and scores! Auston Matthews has his 13th!
With Matthews and Nylander. In comes Bunting. Chips it there for Nylander. Nylander works it, back it, but Matthews scores! Auston Matthews! And it's 5-0!
Get back and at least force Coleman to change his shot and not take a penalty.
Here's Matthews, scores! Power play goal of the Leafs, strike first! And it's a 7-game point streak for Auston Matthews.
TJ Brody for Timmins. Great pass, Matthews in, scores!
Auston Matthews has his 16th of the year, and the Leafs within one on a great setup.
For Sandin, for Matthews, with room, walks in and fires, scores! Auston Matthews, power play goal, it's 2-0 Toronto!
And off the shin pads of Matthews. Now gives it away, Nylander front, Matthews scores! Auston Matthews with point number 499.
And punting for a moment. Now back up top for Nylander. And Matthews scores!
There's 5-1! And they're back within one!
Marner walks in, feeds the goal mouth, Tavares. Swings it back for Matthews, shoots, scores! Auston Matthews, power play goal, and Toronto's got a 6-2 lead.
Good hand by, it might create something. Here's Bunting, Matthews, to the backhand, for it, what a beauty!
Last second adjustment, backhand, pulls it to the forehand quickly and just up and under the bar.
Here's Marner, Nylander. Tavares camped in front, can they get a shot? They do! Auston Matthews! Buzzer beater!
As a team start the second period 5-on-5. In comes Auston Matthews. Great move at the line. Matthews in, fires, scores! Auston Matthews, 8 seconds into the period.
And they want, they challenge up with Pionk, but right there, it's just one miss. Mark Scheifele goes, go reach it for a puck on a player you can't reach with. You got to go right through the body of Auston Matthews. Scheifele reaches, he's gone. And then he just powers this 1-5-hole. That's the shot he shoots all the time, just to the right of the heel of the stick.
Brought up now by Matthews. Auston Matthews flips it across to Bunting. The return pass just missed Matthews. Now Bunting throws it back in front. Matthews shoots, scores! Auston Matthews got two! And the Leafs have a 2-0 lead.
Kerfoot, one for William Nylander, and the other to T.J. Brody. And here's a break for Matthews. Auston Matthews, Fury, and it's 5-2. Dropped it off for Nylander. Here's Nylander up high. It does stay in the zone. And across, Matthews scores. And that's a beauty. Auston Matthews back and back on the board. Morgan. Now Marner picks off a pass. Here comes Marner. In front for Matthews, rolled just wide. Rebound, scores! Auston Matthews on the second chance. And it's 4-1. That's the next stop for the Leafs. A Wednesday showdown with Connor McDavid. Here comes Mitch Marner in front! Scores! Auston Matthews doubles down, and Mitch Marner's got three helpers in the game.
Back for Marner. One touch pass for Nylander. Nylander centers it. Matthews shoots, scores! Auston Matthews, power play goal. The Leafs have the lead with 2:53 to go.
Nylander. Riley and Marner. And here's Matthews scoring. What a book from John Tavares. Get out. Kept in by Krebs. Murray for McCabe. And now at center, a 2-on-1 across to Marner with Kerfoot. Marner right in, and it's kicked the stars. Auston Matthews followed up, and the Leafs strike first.
Tavares leads the way with 12 power play goals. Matthews right behind him with 11. In comes Matthews for Tavares. John Tavares walks in and fires. Score off Matthews and in. And the Leafs are back up by two.
He had good pucks to the net and good chances off of it. Now you got to just keep your 5-on-5 game going here.
Nice take of them. There's Matthews, scores! Auston Matthews, 5:05 in, has the icebreaker and his 33rd of the year. It's his 70th point of the season. Seventh time he's hit that milestone. Matthews in front, scores! Doubles down, a goal in each period, and now a two-goal Leaf lead. And away goes Riley. Nylander's on this off wing, trying to get it back into the slot. Chance here, Matthews scores! Auston Matthews back-to-back games, and this game is tied. His stick, but Matthews arrives. Into the slot for Riley, loose in front, walking away, whistle blows, and this one will not, or will it? Matthews puts it in. There's a puck loose in front, just deflected wide by Marner, who has it. Shot scores, Auston Matthews, go-ahead goal.
Exhausted players on the ice for both teams. Gaudreau holds it down. Matthews with the empty net chance, scores! Auston Matthews!
The value is a really high one there with what he brings from a value standpoint.
Here's Matthews, a steal, scores! Auston Matthews has 39! Marner takes over. Here's Marner, up high, tracked by Forsling, scores! Deflected in front! Mitch Marner's got 99! And is that
I think that's
goal 299?
Awesome.
Auston Matthews, he gets inside position there on Montour, and that one gets a piece of stick and skate and finds its way through.